You got some fucking sauce on you, boy.
Yeah, I was eating.
You got some sauce on you, yeah. Boy.
Amazon!
That was a fake fall, but like a little bit of a...
Oh, that actually hurt. Welcome back to Primetime. It's your favorite YouTube comedy special. I'm here with my assistant, Garrett.
There you go, that's the intro.
What's on the to-do list for this?
Hey Brad, do we have a sponsorship? Do we have advertisements for this show? Should we pretend like there's an ad? Before we get started, here's a word from our sponsors.
That's right, gang. This week's sponsor, Stamps.com. Listen, we think about the post office. A lot of times we think about hassles. You gotta go there, take all your stuff with you, find a parking spot. And guess what? As we're getting closer and closer to the holidays, it's only gonna get worse. That's where Stamps.com comes in to make your life simpler, easier. Your time is valuable. Let Stamps.com make it easier for you. Stamps.com brings the services of the U.S. Postal Service right to your computer. Whether you're a small office sending invoices, an online seller shipping out products, or even a warehouse sending thousands of packages a day, Stamps.com can handle it all with ease. Simply use your computer to print official U.S. postage 24/7 for any letter, any package, any class of mail, anywhere you want to send it. Once your mail is ready, just hand it to your mail carrier or drop it off in a mailbox. It's that simple. With Stamps.com, you get 5 cents off of every first-class stamp and up to 40% off priority mail. Not to mention, it's a fraction of the cost of those expensive postage meters. Stamps.com is a no-brainer, saving you time and money. It's no wonder over 700,000 small businesses already use Stamps.com. Don't spend a minute of your holiday season at the post office this year. Sign up for Stamps.com instead. There's no risk, and if you use our special promo code, PRIMETIME, you get a special offer that includes a 4-week trial plus free postage and a digital scale, no long-term commitments or contracts. Just go to Stamps.com, click on the microphone at the top of the homepage, and type in PRIMETIME. That's Stamps.com, and use our special code, PRIMETIME. Stamps.com, never go to the post office again. Stamps.com, keeping it real here on Couch Hop, keeping us in business. We appreciate our sponsors. Listen, if you're out there mailing stuff, make your life easier. You know, you got an Etsy store, you got a Patreon, or you're running your own business just like us, hopefully more successfully. Stamps.com looking out for you. Thanks, guys. And now back to Amazon.
Wow, thank you. Without you guys, we wouldn't be able to do this show or run this channel.
That's right.
Now, Garrett, recently I've been on a diet, if you couldn't tell.
I can't tell. I couldn't tell.
Okay, because I bought some yogurt.
It's not good for you.
It's low fat.
You shouldn't be eating that. There's dairy in it.
That's yeah, there's dairy in it.
That's not vegan.
I'm not vegan.
What are you then?
I'm a pescatarian.
Is that pertinent to this episode of Amazon Prime Time?
Yes, in fact it is. Because this Amazon episode of Prime Time is brought to you by the Cuisine Yogurt Maker.
Whoa, they sponsored this?
No, but if they did, I'm sorry for what you're about to witness in the next several minutes.
That's really fucking good. Dickhead.
You bitch. Okay, step one, read the instructions. I'm good. To operate, we gotta plug in the yogurt maker. We gotta plug in the yogurt maker. Get yogurt in my, is this my dry skin or is this yogurt? It's dry skin, right?
Now it's yogurt.
Okay. Dude, I fucking hate it. I fucking hate it, dude. You're wasting so much time doing this because I gotta clean my fucking face off.
You don't have to clean your face.
Yes, I do.
It's good for your skin.
I don't like it on my face,
it's
Garrett.
Good for
I don't
your
like
skin.
It on my face, and I tell you this every fucking week, and you still put shit on my face, dude. I'm fucking serious when I say this to you, man. You should probably get out of the way because he's gonna fucking throw this shit out.
Is this 2%?
I don't know. Why don't you read the label? Bro, do you even have a shower in your apartment? What the fuck is wrong with you?
It also makes for an excellent hair gel.
Hello?
I need a saucepan. Yeah, that's fine. No. 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 Yeah, but bigger. Yeah, okay, that'll do.
Oh, shit.
Milk comes from cows.
It's like half a gallon.
Yeah, we're gonna boil this now.
We have to wait for this to boil. We have to wait for this to boil.
Yeah.
It takes like quite a bit of time for it.
It doesn't take that long for milk to boil, dude. You're being a fucking drama queen about it.
What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? Need a job. A real job. You know what I'm saying? Bo Peep. No, cracking. Crack-a-lacking, crack-a-lacking, crack-a-lacking.
What is the meaning of life?
We're all so insignificant. So insignificant.
Is the milk boiled?
Is this smoke? Are you blowing smoke in here?
Ow!
Fucking idiot. We have to essentially take the milk off of the stove, and then we have to cool it to approximately 110 degrees Fahrenheit. But I don't know if we have a thermostat. Oh!
Hey! Hey! Ow! Brett!
Oh, fuck.
It's burning.
Fuck.
No.
Milk has to heat until it boils for 1 to 2 minutes and starts climbing in the side of the saucepan.
Okay, so that literally happened. So we did that accurately. We just have to wait, man. We have to wait until we know. I don't know how we know.
You already did the waiting bit.
Yeah. Now we gotta wait for it to cool down before we put more yogurt into it.
We have a sponsor.
We have a sponsor?
Stamps.com. Stamps.com sponsored this video?
Wait, what?
They did it.
What?
You're telling me Stamps.com has sponsored this video.
Stamps.com.
Wow, Stamps.com. Yeah, it says that. Stamps.com is right there.
No way.
Wow.
Thanks Stamps.com.
Thanks Stamps.com.
Thanks Stamps.
Thanks Stamps.com.
For sponsoring this video.
Thanks Stamps.com for sponsoring this video.
Thanks
Stamps.com for sponsoring this video. Dude, I think it's done.
It's done?
I don't know. Probably. We gotta put some of that, or all of that, into that. And then it's gonna mix.
It's kind of thick.
Yeah.
Is it always this thick?
Consistency changes. Okay, I think we're done, dude. All we gotta do is put these in the container and then let them sit overnight.
No way.
Yeah.
How are you gonna make yogurt out of yogurt?
Hmm?
You just bought yogurt. Were you supposed to put something else in here?
Oh yeah, you can put like whatever you want in there.
Well, what the heck? This is Amazon Prime Time. Let's see what we got. Dude! Visit nice. From Aunt Jemima. Aunt Jemima!
Oh, what the fuck?
Plastic bottle.
What?
Plastic
oh no.
Dude.
Oh shit.
What?
Ooh, that's a spicy mixture.
Don't worry, Alex. I'm here to spice things up.
I'm ready. So that one's Red Bull.
This one's Red Bull.
Okay.
Is this expired?
Chocolate yogurt.
Chocolate yogurt. Mm. Some.
Sriracha yogurt?
Sriracha mayo.
Oh.
I can already tell that one's gonna be
It's gonna be pretty fucking bad.
Some sriracha chili sauce yogurt.
Ew, you can like, it's already separating in there. That's not good, dude. That's gonna be fucking weird.
Oh.
And then some tomato yogurt.
That one has maple syrup in it already.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, then it'll be chocolate maple syrup.
Okay.
Blue light's on.
Okay. Make sure you hear the sound, blah, blah, blah. Once it starts, the countdown will happen every hour, and it'll go to zero when it's done.
We're making yogurt.
I guess we'll see what happens tomorrow.
Ah! 24 hours later, and here we are back in the test kitchen again, or the test workshop with our yogurt. It's been chilling in the fridge. I want to see how it tastes. That, I don't know what that is.
This is
that looks
something
bad.
This is
that also looks
also
bad.
Something.
We probably should have labeled these so we know which one was which, but maybe it's funnier that we're like tasting it and then we can be like, oh, this one's the chocolate yogurt.
This is probably the regular
yogurt. I think this is the regular one. Yeah, it's just got a little bit of hot sauce on it from the other ones. But okay, so here's what I want to do. The most important thing is we gotta try this one to see if the original is even good in the first place.
Right. Are we supposed to actually eat this?
Yes, we are supposed. This is supposed to be edible. That's why I made it. That's why we took 2 days to fucking shoot this video, because I want something edible.
Is this safe to eat? Like, you're not even gonna mix it?
Is it safe to eat?
Yeah.
That's a question I don't know if I can answer right now.
You swallowed it. You're gonna die. I mean, if you mix it up, maybe.
Tart.
I don't want to eat this. Real life, though?
Oh, what do you mean? Is this fake? What do you mean, real life? Don't be a pussy.
You swallowed this?
Yeah, I did. I swallowed the whole thing because this is my experiment. And if I don't actively participate in it,
it's not okay. It tastes like.
Well, come on now. Maybe. I think he's overreacting a little bit. He's doing it for the camera. Reacting for the camera.
It had the consistency of cottage cheese and it tasted like shit.
Here, nurse. I know you wanted a sperm sample, but I also took the liberty of peeing in the cup. Oh, this one's gonna. This one has a layer.
Dude.
Oh, that's gross.
Oh no.
I'm gonna try a little bit of the sauce.
The sauce?
That's sour.
That's not, you should, probably shouldn't eat the rest of.
You gotta try a bite. Okay. Sorry. Ooh.
Delicious.
Hey.
Dude.
I don't know if we made yogurt, Garrett. I think we missed a few pieces in this experiment and it's gone horribly, horribly wrong.
I mean, once you mix it up, you like.
Yeah, because it's like, it kind of looks like a frap.
Okay, that's not. This is excellent.
Swallow it, dude.
I'm not swallowing this, you sick fuck.
You seem to. It's fine in your mouth right now.
No, I will gag. I will throw up.
You want to try the chocolate yogurt? Yoplait, if you're out there, dude. I got you, man.
I'm getting nauseous. I'm lactose intolerant. Did you know that before you decided to tell me that we did a yogurt episode? I went home yesterday and I shat my pants.
What do you mean before I decided? It's not like it's not like I'm making you eat fucking yogurt. You gonna try this? Or what, dude? Oh. This one smells awful. Bon appetit. Dude. Holy fuck. Oh, it's spicy too. Try some of this.
This one's more bearable.
Do we have any more?
Okay.
This one's not as bearable.
It's spicy now.
Yeah. We got a few more here. One of these has gotta pan out. That's so fucking bad, dude. I don't know if I can. Dude, we're just fucking eating spoiled dairy at this point. Like, I think it just sat out here for like 15 hours and has accumulated a whole bunch of bacteria. And this is all this is.
It's the ketchup one.
Okay, so last but not least.
Oh, we got the honey and the...
Oh, fuck, never mind. We got two more. Okay. Nope. That was stupid. Okay. Oh, I gotta clean this. Holy shit.
Oh, I hate this.
This one's the honey mustard. Sorry, this one's the honey chocolate. Hey, this one's actually not that bad. Nah. Ugh.
It's not good, Alex.
What?
It's not good, Alex. It's not good. We didn't make yogurt. Hey guys, thanks for watching this episode of Amazon Prime Time. If you liked it, there's another one to either side of me. You can check out the description where you find our merchandise, where you'll find the merchandise store where you can get some epic clothes. And also check out the Reddit, our Patreon. It's still not too late to help us pay the rent, so appreciate that, you guys. Check out our streams every Tuesday, and I guess until then, I'll see you later.